Are you gonna get a video on my nose and on top on the hand?
I want you to tell us the story of this dragonfly. Why do you have him? Where'd he come from?
He was in the pool and I caught him.
Did you save him?
I saved him.
Did you rescue him?
I rescued him.
Did you perform CPR on him?
Uh-huh.
Okay. And you brought him back to life?
Yes.
Did you have to put the little electric paddles on him to bring him back?
Yes.
Okay, good, good. And then what was your special technique that you used to get him back to life? Can you show us?
Dry him.
Nice and easy. Show
dry
us.
Dry him.
You dried him. What did you do?
Blowed on his wings.
You blowed on his wings. Now he's your pet?
Yes.
He's your pet dragonfly?
Yes.
What can he do? Does he do any tricks?
He can fly.
Can he sit on your nose?
He can sit on my nose. He can sit. He can fly. And he can wipe his face off. He can walk.
Let me see him sit on your nose. He can wipe his face. There you go.
He can sit on my nose.
Is that his best trick?
Oh yeah, by far.
Okay. I think it's your best trick too. Look at him with your eyeballs. There you go.
That's the trick. He looks at me. When I look at him back.
Oh, don't try to shake him off. So he's looking back at you right now? What does he think you are, do you think? Do you think he thinks you're a bug?
No.
No, what does he think you are?
He thinks I'm going to hurt him, but I'm not.
Oh, okay. Well, that's good. All right. Well, you have one spectacular dragonfly there, don't you?
Yes, he's a daddy one.
He's a daddy dragon. How do you know this?
Because he's not blue. Because
he's not blue. Okay, be careful. Don't hurt his wings. They're very delicate. Are you afraid of bugs?
No.
I didn't think so. You know, some kids your age are afraid of bugs, and they would never, ever touch a dragonfly, much less put them on their face. You know this?
Yes.
Okay. All right, well, I guess this has been a pretty spectacular day in the life of Carma Gillespie and her pet dragonfly.
I showed it to Alex and her friends.
What'd they say?
They say, "What's that? That's real." Alex said that's a real live dragonfly.
Yeah, oh yeah, that's what she said. And did the other girls squeal and scream and run away?
No.
Oh, because they were on the other side of the window, right?
I didn't knock because they're on the window because they were watching TV and the window things were closed up.
Okay.
So I had to go in the house, show them all very quick, and I ran back out.
Oh, okay. Well, what do you say now?
Bye for now.
Very good. Bye for now.
Love fish.
What?
Love fish.
Love fish?
I love fish again.
Okay.
Yeah.
Bye for now.
Bye for now. Love fish.